How to convert mixed numbers to improper fractions. The best and easiest way to convert a mixed number to an improper fraction is by using the following formula. The denominator, times the whole number, plus the numerator, over the denominator, equals the improper fraction. In other words, A and B over C equals C times A plus B over C, which equals D over C. Example 1. Convert 3 1/2 to an improper fraction. Solution. Let's apply the formula. 3 1/2 equals the denominator, 2, times the whole number, 3, plus the numerator, 1, over the denominator, 2. 3 1/2 equals 2 times 3, plus 1, over 2, which equals 6 plus 1, over 2, which equals 7 over 2. Therefore, 3 1/2 equals 7 over 2. Example 2. Convert 5 7/12 to an improper fraction. Solution. 5 7/12 equals 12 times 5 plus 7 over 12, which equals 60 plus 7 over 12, which equals 67 over 12. Therefore, 5 7/12 equals 67 over 12. Example 3. Convert 20 13/37 to an improper fraction. Solution. The numerator of the improper fraction equals 37 times 20, plus 13, which equals 740 plus 13, which equals 753. The denominator of the improper fraction equals the denominator in the mixed number, which equals 37. Therefore, 20 13/37 equals 753 over 37. Note. To convert a negative mixed number to an improper fraction, we convert the mixed number without the negative sign by using the previously given formula. Then we add the negative sign to the final result that represents the improper fraction. Example 4. Convert -6 2/3 to an improper fraction. Solution. 6 2/3 equals 3 times 6, plus 2, over 3, which equals 18 plus 2, over 3, which equals 20 over 3. Therefore, -6 2/3 equals -20/3. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, share, and follow.